ready today for the family to arrive. We moved the boat over to the San Francisco Small Yacht Harbor Marina. We have all of them, Parker and Ariella, Tyler and Lindsay, and of course, Megan and Charlie. Nice. Hey, Tyler was shorts, dude. What are you thinking? Charlie, what are you doing? That's how you come? Can you say hi to YouTube?
Say hello.
Nice. With the scarf
Welcome
and everything.
Welcome to San Francisco. Woo!
So this restaurant on Fisherman's Wharf is called Aliotta's. And back in the 70s, the mayor of San Francisco was Aliotta, and he owned the restaurant. And so my family came down here on a Sunday, and we were going to go to Aliotta's. And all of a sudden, the police lined up on both sides of the door to block everybody because the mayor was walking out, and he had like an entourage with him. But I was a kid, probably Charlie's age, maybe 6 or 7, and I just walked right through the barricade, stepped in front, and Mayor Aliotta hit me sideways and threw me to the ground. And so everybody stopped and started taking pictures, and he reached down and he picked me up, dusted me off, apologized, and said, come to my office and I'll give you the keys to the city. I didn't know what that meant. But anyway, that was my Mayor Aliotta story. It's about 1970.
That's so funny.
Get together. Now everybody dance. Charlie dance. What you got going on here?
It's never on, but I can't see it. Not Caribbean water. I think we're pulling on the line.
Yeah, see the tide ripping
the
through here?
Ripping.
And you think we're holding on, right?
I think we are. I mean, it caught immediate because it's mud, right?
I don't know that I've ever seen a more beautiful day on the bay.
Freaking bay day.
Wait, that one's 10 million?
Yeah.
Which one?
The one, see the brown one to the left. Right?
The big brown one. Just speak, yeah, keep the engine kind of quiet.
Oh my god.
There used to be a gray tower alone on the sea. You became the light on the dark side of me.
Very large seal. Kinda in our way. So we're gonna try to get by him.
He just
wants to sleep.
No, 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 no.
Boy. No, 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 no.
Oh, boy.
As the son of a sailor, I went out.
Yes, big ass room. Welcome everybody to the Happy Together. This is the kickoff San Francisco.
Thank you all for coming. Kickoff San Francisco tour. And the first time Reno sailed on the bay in 35 years with Jerry and I.
Yay, party.
Wait, 35 years?
Cheers.
I'm happy to be back.
Okay, now
cheers. Then after lunch, the brace should have picked up, so then we'll raise the main and the jib, and we're going to tack back out the gate, and then the
start raising people.
Yeah, start raising people.
That's what Randy wants to do.
Well, we're going to be raising people all day long.
Yeah.
So
even if they don't know, we'll be raising them.
No, they know. They know. You'll see when we get next to somebody, the skipper will quietly see me and he'll quietly start adjusting his sails and quietly start adjusting his wheel. It's a race when two sailboats are going the same direction. So anyway, that's it. So let's drop the lines and take off.
Do it.
Look at this. This is perfect. 5.3 knots, 7 knots of wind. Now you know this cat is faster than any boat out here if I've got 20 knots of it.
Yeah.
If I've got 20 knots of wind, Dad, I leap out of the air and sail at 10, 11 knots.
You know, just a big frickin' floating Clorox bottle like this.
They say the apple doesn't fall far from the tree, and this couldn't be more evident as my dad was telling old stories and talking with his hands. You'll notice I didn't get a word in, which is a shock to most of you, I imagine. Yes, only he can do that to me, and why not? He's led an amazing life and taught me to be a good father, successful entrepreneur, and adventure seeker. I owe a lot to my dad, and I will never forget it. So it's been a few emotional minutes on the Happy Together. We took my father sailing today, who's 80 years old, and he and I learned to sail on this bay together in 1975 when he bought our first sailboat. And we've been gone for 35 years, and today is the first day that the two of us have been together on the bay sailing. My dad is also really into heavy metal music. So anyway, but his favorite band of all time is Ozzy Osbourne. And so I played the song Mama, I'm Coming Home for him, and he broke down in tears and everybody started crying because it's just a special day to have the whole family here in California on the bay, sailing again, kind of where it all started.
A 29-footer from San Francisco to San Diego or Long Beach or whatever in the summer for 30 days and had no engine. And we literally went out the Golden Gate Bridge and the engine died?
No,
nothing
like that.
No.
Finally!
When did the engine die?
It died in Monterey.
Okay, so that's only 60 miles away.
Okay, so close.
So it died 60 miles away.
But you made it to
Monterey. Hold on. Better. It was a 22-stop trip. It died on the second stop. Thanks for clearing that up. Okay. And then, so we sailed from Monterey all the way south, Morro Bay, Stillwater Cove, around Point Conception, around all the Channel Islands, to L.A., back to Catalina, back to...
Me too! We're gonna smoke this guy!
Thank you. It's a pleasure being here.
Bye, kids! San Francisco weekend!
Bye!
Bye, Randy. Appreciate everything.
Bye, Charlie.
Oh, wait.
Loser.
Hi, Dad. I love you.
Love you.
I'll see you on Tuesday. Sorry, I'll
see you on Tuesday.
What's funny is that we always say goodbye to you guys, but we fly home also. We live there.
I know.
I'm a sailor girl. Fire.
You're a sailor girl. Come here. Come here, sailor girl.
We're in the same place. So
come here.
We'll see you in a couple days.
You're a sailor girl.
Hold on. Lenny and I are wearing our new headsets to talk. And we're in a really tricky spot right now. We've got 20 knots of wind on the side of the boat, and it's really hard to get off the dock. So we're trying this new maneuver, not new, but trying to rotate the boat. Get ready. This is working way better than I thought. Okay, release us. Yep, release us.
Are you doing some kind of operation over there? We're headed that way.
Okay, that was a great maneuver to do in front of the entire St. Francis Yacht Club on opening day. Day 3, sailing in the bay. Everybody's gone, it's just Lenny and I. There's 25 knots of wind. We probably should be reefing right now, but it's too fun to sail fast.
Our light
reach
speed,
10 knots across the entrance to the gate. 11
walls
knots.
Minds do too. On a warm San Franciscan night. Old child, young child, feel alright. On a warm San Franciscan night. Angels sing, leather wings.
I should call you up in just the time, and you say you belong to me. It is my mind. Imagine how the world could be so very fine. So happy together.
Out the day's events. The river.
Day three. Last day. We're gonna ride back over the Baja, over the mountains, back to the airport on the other side. Ever. Ever.
Thank you.
That was fun.
Right? Fantastic.